Interdicted local government secretary John Kashaka has denied responsibility for over 4.2 billion shillings taxpayers' money that was paid for the procurement of 70,000 bicycles for LC1 chairpersons which were never delivered. Kashaka was defending himself before the anti-corruption court in Kampala, presided over by Justice Catherine Bamgemerere. He instead blamed the Bank of Uganda for the mess, saying the bank shouldn't have paid the supplier through an account where he was not a signatory. He blamed it for not getting clearance from the Auditor General and also alleged that the letters of credit shipping documents and other documents were later discovered to be forged and also mishandled by the supplier Aman Impex. Mr. Kashaka said the central bank should have done due diligence to ensure everything was in place. Kashaka also claimed to have received over 12,000 bicycles, but later denied it in cross-examination. However, the state claims the central bank warned Mr. Kashaka about the discrepancies in the contract, but he chose to ignore and signed it, leading to the colossal loss. Some of the discrepancies for the prosecution pointed out include changing delivery of the destination for the bicycles from the village councils to Kampala City and freight of the bicycles by rail instead of by road. But in his defense, Mr. Kashaka, who was being led by his lawyer Mohamed Mbabazi, said the decision to change the destination was done by other officers since he had traveled to Beijing, China. He also defended the decision to change the destination to Kampala, saying this was for taxation purposes. Kashaka is jointly charged along with five others with abuse of office for signing a final contract with Aman Industrial Tools and Equipment Limited for delivery of 70,000 bicycles without contacting the contracts committee. Over 4.2 billion shillings was lost in the deal, and no bicycle has been delivered to date.